SAT on three.
1, 2, 3, SAT!
That was when I